In India, if you're not heterosexual, there is a massive social stigma. That's what we were talking about right now. It is here that with the family needs to support, you know, they need to, you know, help their children if they get to know about it. I think talking to your children is also very important. So joining in now to talk about how important parental support is, we have Prince Manvendra Singh Gohil. He's the founder, Lakshya Trust. And we have Aruna Desai. She's a founding member, Swikar, the Rainbow Parents of India. Aruna ji, let me come to you here and ask you, 13 years ago, your 17-year-old son came out to you and he told you that, you know, he was gay. What was your reaction at that point? And this is way back, 13 years ago.
Thank you very much, Ambika. Yeah, it was in 2007 when he was only 17-year-old, he came out to me. And they had, means he, along with his friends, they had made a plan of coming out. So my reaction was really very cool because he had already checked with me 15 days ago whether I know about being gay and all that. So my reaction was very cool, and then because it was not him, but I asked him that, are you gay? Because he had told me about somebody else is gay, you know. So he just got up when I told him that, I asked him, are you gay? So he just got up and came and hugged me and asked me whether I still love him or not. And I told him that, yes, of course, now I love you even more, you know, because it was not that, it was the unconditional love that made me think that why he was so scared, you know, to come out, because he took very long. And you know, that that time, you know, I was not like knowing ki, like because that time I came to know about the being queer, you know, homosexuality and all that. So I mean, I did not know that how my life is going to move forward, but and being like gay child, mother of gay child, you know. So I told him that I am absolutely fine and I love you. And then I took him out for dinner and told him that I love you regardless of your sexuality. And so it happened that way.